come back in. In. I want to come back in. I want back in. In.
In. What? In. In.
Are you okay?
How do I get back in?
How do you get back in?
In. How do I get back in?
You can't?
No. How do I get back in?
There's nothing to get in.
In. I want in. Okay?
It's a big in. It's a big thing. There's no in.
In. You just don't want me in.
No, I don't know. There's no in.
In. Not there. I want in.
That was a long walk. Too long. I didn't know if I would ever wind up anywhere. And then to find out just how far away from home I was.
No, I'm in a bus station in Henrietta. Just outside of Rochester. Well, I'd love to do that. I can't. I don't have any money. Because I don't have my wallet. That's why I'm calling you collect.
So there I am. No money. No car, and Ian, my best friend, not wanting to get up and come get me.
No, I have no idea. I was driving home from the show last night. The car behind me, headlights, right in my goddamn mirror. No, it was no accident. There was an owl on my hood. Why was there an owl? Forget it.
The owl. That was so weird. It wasn't an owl, but that's what I remembered. I knew the memory was wrong, but... it's so weird.
No, and I wake up. Yeah, I'm in a cemetery. I walked. Who the hell knows how long to get here? No, I wasn't drinking. Hey, what do you mean I was drugged? Did you drug me? Dude, just come pick me up. I know it's 2 hours away.
You gonna come get me?
Where do you think I'm gonna be? I'm gonna be here. I'm not going anywhere else. Alright, we'll see you in a couple hours.
It doesn't matter much to me if you believe this. It's my story. It's what happened. And for that matter, what's still happening. I can only tell you what I experienced.
Was that? They're in my room.
They were in there. I know this. I understand, I think, a bit more now about how. Such a horrible feeling. You can never feel safe. That's why I started keeping the knife handy.
My soda's gone. My soda's gone. No, it just... I woke up, my door slammed shut. There was somebody in my room. There had to be. But there was nobody in there. No. They didn't... No, there's no way they could have gotten out. It just listen. Can you meet me tomorrow? Okay. All right. Yeah, thanks.
Sorry. Are you okay?
No. No. Just crazy shit. There was somebody over there. They're gone. Went up there. There's nobody up there. My headphones? Are people talking? I didn't put that there. Okay. There was people talking on them. Saying things. They're saying... music.
Okay, all right, calm down.
It wasn't there before. It was people talking.
Are you like having a breakdown?
And this wasn't it either. There's just more stuff like this. There's this crazy guy who was sitting on a rock. I woke up in a goddamn graveyard.
Okay, I'm sorry. All right. Let's what's going on?
No idea.
touch it. Don't touch it.
Okay, it was just a dream. It really was. It's just a dream.
I'm convinced now that it's just a game. There may be a bigger plan, from a larger angle, but from my perspective, it's just a game, and I'm the one being played.
Now, hey, man, just thanks for coming hanging out with me, man. I just needed something to do, just get my mind off of things.
Yeah, no problem. I mean, you know, we had a good time. Hey, you know, man, thanks for giving me a ride home.
Ah, yeah, this is the least I could do. You know, it's just, you know, I am starting to think, you know, maybe this is just all in my head.
What the fuck was that?
No, there it is. It's happening again. Come on, let's go check this out.
You go that way. I'll go over here.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't find anything.
Oh, Christ.
Ian! Ian! Where the hell did Ian go?
Hey, Joe. How you doing?
Ian! Come on! I found that guy! He's by my car! Come on! Ian!
No, he was here. He was right by my car.
You believe me, don't you?
Thanks for the ride home, Joe. Have a good evening. Go home, get some sleep.
No! Ian!
I'll call you later.
Ian, he was right here! Ian! Ian, come on! Oh, don't leave me! Oh, fuck!
Dropped the guitar after getting hit with it. Hold on. Hello? I gotta take this. I'll be right back.
Psst. Come here. Psst. Come here. I got something to show you. I got something to show you. I got something to show you.
Hey! Psst. Hey! Hey, come, you still on the phone? Oh, come here! What?
Do not touch this. Do you understand? If you touch this, you will die. You will die.
Die, die, die.
But you're touching it.
Yeah. But if you touch it, you'll die. Do not.
You. I need you. Stay right here.
Here.
Right here.
Right here.
Right here. Don't go anywhere.
Right here.
I need you to be here after I... You're gonna stay.
Yeah.
Be
right here.
Right here. Right there.
Whoa! What happened?
Guy down there. He's got thing.
Hey,
come
what?
On!
Okay.
Come on!
Alright.
Oh, where did he go?
Where did who go?
The guy. He was here. He had a little statue thing. It was a big giant gong. It was right here. He told me that he would wait right here. I went to get you. Okay. Where did he go?
All right. I don't know. Listen, Joe, look at me. Let's go get coffee or something.
But he was there.
Okay.
He was there. He was right there.
I know I shouldn't go in there. Something bad's gonna happen. Something bad always happens.
I shouldn't even be there. I've never been there before.
Oh, fuck it.
Who am I kidding? I'm going in anyways. Stairs. What the fuck is my hat doing here? Now if only I could find my MP3 player. Hey, wait, stay there!
Yeah.
time and space. It doesn't work the same way here. Things connect differently.
Fuck.
Yes,
I can. What are they?
They are the old ones. They have been here forever, and not just anyone can see them.
I can't see them. Why can I see them?
Because you are special. You are one of the chosen.
But why me? What do they want?
You want to know what they want, then reach out. You can see them. Just open your eyes and relax. You feel that?
I don't know if I like this. They're so massive. It's too much.
Relax. Open yourself. It's okay.
Wow. That's so profound. That all makes sense. All of it. But why didn't you show me this before?
You can't understand. You won't. I'm sorry.
Wait, no, but it's all so clear now. I mean, it's not something I'm gonna forget.
But you will. You won't remember any of this when you get back.
What?
I gotta write this down. Remember! Ah, fuck!
The hell was that?
It came from outside.
Oh, that can't be.
Ah, God!
Oh, I'm going back inside. Going to Ian's. Ian. Hey, Ian. What's going on? Ian? Ian? Ian, are you outside my door right now? Yeah, I didn't think so. See, that's what's so odd. 'Cause you are. And you're definitely not on the phone.
Now, I know you're on the phone, but that's part of the problem. Because the other you isn't. Now, perfectly sober. Might be losing my mind, though. So, I'm gonna hang up now. And I'm gonna go get a knife. And I'm going to kill you. But it's okay. Because it's not really you somehow. And if I find my sanity in all this, I'll let you know. Not there. Where the fuck is my table? Now, I'm gonna play some video games. I'm gonna go to sleep. And when I wake up, everything's going to be fine. And I need to turn on the TV.
I couldn't sleep that night. Go figure. And the memory of what I was shown on the shore, it was like it was on the tip of my brain. Vague. Distant. Unreachable, but there. Like my brain couldn't make sense of it in this reality. And, you know, it's very disconcerting when you can't remember what the last thing you remember is. I got used to this, I think, to an extent. It didn't make it any less confusing when I found myself in the middle of conversations I was obviously having, yet not knowing how I got there.
Do you know how long I've been waiting for that gong for you?
Wait, what? Where the hell am I?
Duh. Where do you think you are?
I'm in my car. That's not what I mean.
So,
who the hell is he?
And I waited, and I waited.
No, you didn't wait. I went back there, and you were gone.
I waited there. You were someplace else.
No, I went right back to the same spot.
So, you know how to do it. Go.
Know how to do what?
Go. From here to there. Anyway.
I have no fucking idea what you're talking about.
We are going to find him. You are here because you came here. We are in between. That's where he hides. You don't get it, do you?
No, I don't have a fucking clue what you're talking about.
Wow, you're an idiot. You make me look like a genius.
Why are you fucking with me like this?
I'm not doing anything. We're here.
Creepy familiar.
know where we are. Because we've got to get out of here. We've got to go.
I found him.
You mean that? That was creepy. Just talking about it gives me the chills. At the time, though, I think I was just looking for some sliver of sanity to grasp onto. And you know, this seemed logical at the time. At least for the state my brain was in.
Okay, ready?
This is all a big joke, isn't it?
What is? What's the joke?
You and that guy? It's the big practical joke, right?
What? What guy?
Right, that guy that took me to your house in the middle of the night last night, but you wouldn't have anything to do with that, would you?
Come on, it could have been some plot, right? No. But I think I needed something more rational to cling to. And that was more rational than what was happening to me.
What, did you drug me or something? You think this is funny? Well, it's not! Stop it!
Okay, I have no idea what you're talking about, but... Were you in my house last night? Because I was hearing a lot of noises.
Oh yeah, innocent. Okay, yeah. We snuck into your house to find the Shadow Man, as if you didn't know. Just stop it, okay? It's not funny. Joke is over.
I have no idea what you're talking about, but I really think you need to stay away from me.
She still won't talk to me. I can't really blame her. I must have seemed insane. Actually, I probably was.
Forget it, okay? Stay away from me. Get some help.
Yeah, fuck you two!
I think I just needed something, or someone concrete to blame. And she was there.
Hey! Hey, it's you!
Do I know you?
Yeah, you're that crazy guy!
I'm the crazy guy.
Wait, no! Stop!
Hands
don't
off.
Act like you don't
hey.
Know me!
Get the fuck away from me.
What the hell?
You would think, when something keeps happening, you would get used to it. No. Not something like this. And really, this was the least strange of things that night.
Yeah, so, you know, I was... Huh? How did I get...
How did you get here?
Yeah.
Like you always do. I can't say that I understand it, and maybe we can't. I mean, we really don't understand anything. We're just familiar with it, that's all.
No, wait. Understand what?
Everything.
I saw you on the street. It's... You were pretending like you didn't know who I was.
Sure was me.
Well... Yeah, pretty damn sure. I mean, but how the hell could I not know?
Maybe it was a different part of me. Maybe the part of me that's there doesn't know anything about the part of me that's here, after all.
God, that almost makes sense.
You know, sometimes I think we all have amnesia. We don't know where we all really come from or what this all really is. And there's probably a lot more out there than anyone is ever able to perceive, you know?
Wait, amnesia? I mean, like, we forgot where reality came from?
Right, like, you forgot you were driving.
Ah! Oh my God! Ah! Ah!
okay. I'm okay. I remember driving. I don't remember driving here. I'm okay. I'm okay. All right. Well, I'm just gonna keep driving, figure out where in God's name I am, go home. What in the fuck is that? Is that a person? In a space suit? Oh, what the fuck? I'm turning around. Come on out here, where'd you go? What the fuck? The fuck is that? Is that a UFO? The fuck? Where did it go? The fuck? UFO! Where the fuck did it go? The fuck? Getting the hell out of here!
Good evening, Joe. I'm from the Air Force. Is it all right if I come in, speak to you?
Is this about that UFO?
Joe, do you still believe that the world is flat?
I never believed the world was flat.
But you still believe that the world is flat?
No.
Joe, the moon is hollow, but that can't be. And it doesn't explain who built it. Go get me a glass of water.
Yeah, so about that UFO, it's just, there was a strange being running down the road, and I have no idea what it was, but my car stopped, and I got out to see what the hell was going on, figure out why my car stopped, and just out of nowhere, just this giant thing, there were lights, and it just took off and flew out into the sky and disappeared.
That was the planet Venus.
No, it came from the woods.
That was the planet Venus you saw.
No, that wasn't the planet Venus, it was like a UFO or something, there were lights, and it just flew up in the sky.
No, what you saw was the planet Venus.
No, there's no way it could have been a planet, because it came from behind the woods, it came off the ground, and just took off, it shot like a dart.
The planet Venus is very large and easy to see. That is what you saw.
I didn't see Venus!
Do you know what this is, Joe?
No.
That's you. If you decide to tell anyone about what you saw out there tonight.
No. This isn't right. Now, what are you guys doing? What's going on here?
Joe, go fetch me another glass of water.
MP3 player. What the fuck's going on? Where the hell did they go?
I'm so fucking calling Ian.
You know, the UFO didn't actually take off into the sky. I guess it seemed like it should have, but it really just disappeared. And I didn't realize it till later, but not only was my MP3 player back, but my table too. And you know, I don't ever remember them drinking that glass of water.
Yeah, no, she's still not talking to me. Yeah, no, Ian. No, yeah, no, I know. No, it was my fault. I was being a dick. It's just that, I mean, no, I realize it couldn't have been her. She's just...
Hello? Hello? Ian?
What the hell's this? This all shouldn't be here. Wait, no, I must be in between. This is what he was talking about. I'm gonna keep following this. I'm gonna get some answers.
I started getting used to the holes in the world, the in-between. Maybe I should have been used to ignoring them, but I couldn't. I wanted to understand.
Because if you get back up, he's gonna kill you.
Oh yeah? Fuck you. Fuck you too.
Stay down.
Oh yeah? Why's that?
Well, obviously your current method is not working.
Fuck you.
Whatever. If you get back up, you're gonna die.
So is that right? If I touch the statue, I'm gonna die. If I get back up, I'm gonna die. Why are you people doing this to me?
Because you obviously just can't learn. Just stay down.
Oh yeah? Watch this.
Was I supposed to give in and just stay down? Or was I supposed to keep getting up? Were they trying my will or teaching me to obey? I still don't know. I went out and bought a lot of books after that and read.
Hey, Ian. Yeah, no, so I found a whole bunch of books. Yes, books. Now, I know I didn't read before. No, but that doesn't mean that I can't read now. No, but anyway, these books. Now, they talk about a bunch of stuff that's been happening to me. Yeah, and there's been other people before that have had the same experiences. Now, the books really don't explain anything, though, but they talk a lot about what's been happening to me. Man, Ian? You still there? Hello? What's that noise?
Noise!
up the stairs.
Are you sure you want to do that? I mean, you don't want to be stuck a long way from home again.
Again? Have we met somewhere before?
Somewhere in time. I did call you, but you couldn't hear.
Did you leave me that phone message? Because it wasn't there when I went to play it for Ian.
Well, yes, because it was never on the phone. You couldn't tell.
What? No, I don't understand. It sounded so odd. Who are you?
I'm an alien.
You are?
Don't I look like one?
I don't know.
No, you don't. Weren't you going down the stairs?
No, I was going up.
If you say so.
I should go.
Yes, be seeing you.
Wait. No. No! I don't want to be that guy. Fuck you! Are you listening? Huh? Fuck you!
I get it, alright? This is real.
There's more to reality than I thought. But that's kind of cool. But still, fuck you! Fuck you! Enough! Enough! Just stop fucking with me! I've lost everything because of you! I'm not crazy! This does exist! This does exist! I get it. I don't understand it. But I get it. Now just stop it.
Ian's gonna be pissed off when I call him to pick me up again.
Fuck you! Whoever you are. Whatever you are. What the hell? Leave me alone! Stop it! What do you want from me? Please, just find someone else. Please. Why would there be reception? At least that's a plus. I can always call Ian when I get out of here. Ian would be easier.